introduce yourself, number 27.
Hi, I'm Joshua Dimapulaman. I'm 24 from Bicol Region.
What part of Bicol are you from?
My mom is from Camarines Norte, but I'm staying in
Albay. In Albay. So number 12. Okay, so let's continue with the 26. So how was your experience during this final screen? Was it nerve-wracking? Were you relaxed?
Actually, I'm more relaxed, surprisingly. I just enjoyed every moment. And then, you know, build relationships with the other couples.
Is this your first time on a national pageant?
I joined Miss Earth Philippines last 2014. But then I joined regionals the past year in Bicol Region, where I won Dragon Magayon and became Albay's Festival.
So what made you decide to join a national pageant after 6 years?
Well, I think that it's about time because I'm already 24.
That's Bini Bini 27. What's your first name again?
Josh.
Jasmine, right? Congratulations. Congratulations and good luck. Now we'll get to know more of her, guys.
Do you have any message to all your supporters and fans?
Thank you so much, everyone, for supporting me, most especially my supporters from Bicol Region, mga kababayan ko sa Camarines Norte.
Tapos nandating mo.